What up? This your man's in them, the blood print. Watching Tay Payne, 909 Live. MTV's top 10 hottest MCs in the game. I just watched it. And this is why I have a problem with this show. This is the problem right here. So they at number 7 right now. Give you the rundown. Number 10 is Wale. Number 9 is Wiz Khalifa. Number 8 is Big Sean. No. 10 is Wale. 9 is Big Sean. No. Yeah. So 10 Wale, 9 Big Sean, 8 Wiz Khalifa, and 7 is Meek Mill. Now, it's 6 spots left. It's 6 spots left. So, it's only 6 other rappers that can possibly be on this list. That's that three-headed monster with YCMB, YMCMB, Jay-Z, Kanye West, and Rick Ross. So, what they finna do? This is why I have a problem with it. Because all of these people had big years. But it's no way with an incredible album, that you can put Jay-Z or Kanye West at the number 6 spot. They at least have to be in the top 5 with incredible album. Can't do that to Rick Ross. Just cannot do that. You just simply cannot do that. I mean, he's done too much up until this point. So you can't do that. I can't imagine them doing that to anybody from YMCMB. With all of them having albums. But I will say this. Me just thinking about it right now. Number 6. Nicki Minaj. Because frankly. I mean, I think people are just hungry and starving. For some type of female rapper. And I mean. She's just not better. Than them guys. Rapping wise, she's just not that. To me, listen, all of the antics do on the mic, man, all of that hashtag flow that she got, man, that you're not my type. Laptop. Like, huh? I'm getting sick of that, man. I'm getting sick of that flow, man. She abuses it. I be glad when she like phased out a little bit. Just bring her down a notch. But she should get number 6. Wayne should get 5. Ross should get 4. Drake should get 3. Kanye West and Jay-Z sits at 1 and 2. I'm sorry. That's just the bottom line. Dude, they heavyweights. These are heavyweights we talking about here. Jay-Z, Rick Ross, Kanye, man. Heavyweights. So, that's the whole take on it. That's the only six other spots they can fill up with them 6 people. There's nobody else. So, what do y'all think? Who y'all think is going to be the last 6 MCs? and what order. Let me know. What's the layup? Peace out.